high on my long list of things to unfuck on this island is communications. LMB comms discipline is good. They've secured their own cell towers, microwave towers, Wi-Fi hotspots too, as far as I can tell. And it's about time we got our own back online. I sent a team to assess and prep a multifunction base station in Kips Bay. But it let us tap into LMB comms once it was online. So I look good. But then Rikers happened. So, if there's any of my team left, maybe you find them and babysit them while I get us up and running. And then maybe we'll get ears on LMB traffic, for a change.
Okay, Agent, listen to me. This is important.
You're about there.
Warning. Hostiles detected.
Understood. Yes, ma'am. Yeah, I was in the dark zone when we pulled out. Yeah, I'm okay to talk about it. My name? Specialist Robert Armitage Jr. Army National Guard, New York. 42nd Infantry Division. Yes, ma'am, it's a mouthful. Electronics engineer, wife and two kids in Utica. Mobilized mid-December after the governor declared a state of emergency. We knew there was an outbreak. We didn't know of what. No, ma'am. My experience, they don't tell you those things unless they're relevant. And it wasn't. Not yet. Well, you join up, you pretty much give them leave to do whatever they want to you.
Someone beginning will be fucked.
Yo, right. You got some more uniforms on that turf.
Whoever can hear this, whoever can see the plan. It's party time.
Warning. Hostiles incoming.
Agent on your team requires aid immediately.
You haven't followed my boy? We got more coming!
Blast them out!
Get down!
Okay, what just lit up? Huh. Looks like a test dish. Check the sticky strength. One of those engineers has got a clue. Looks like he's running a triangulation. Overkill, but hey, it's good to have standards.
Take it from the other side.
Thank you. Thank you. Is everyone else dead? They didn't break my gear. Thank God. Hello? Hello, anyone copy? This is John Reese. Oh shit, what am I doing? We need to get out of here. We need to go now.
Reese, this is Paul Rhodes. We need that antenna patched and secured, and you just got elected to do it. You copy?
Yeah, I copy, but these people, they're monsters. They'll kill us.
John, I need you to take a deep breath and find your balls. And when you find them, finish the fucking job.
Okay, okay.
Incoming.
Time to party.
We're bringing the herd today. Don't
let them move. Rip up the shred.
What the hell is that?
Incoming. Incoming.
Yeah.
Your team is down. Requires assistance.
That was a shitty thing for me to do to you. But now you're done, and we're patched in good here. There are no hostiles in your area, and we're sending a squad to pick you up. You all right?
Yeah, I'm okay. Thanks. You saved my life.
I think we need to modify the terms of our agreement.
Why, Colonel? It seems to be working perfectly well so far. You get the support of my people and their gear with field intel you couldn't dream of 6 weeks ago. I get a base of operations, a place on what's gonna be the winning side, and the occasional use of your manpower as needed.
Not to mention the occasional surface-to-air missile. Or have you forgotten about that chopper in Brooklyn?
Look, my people did the dirty work on that op, Bliss, and eliminating Division Senior Command was as much a benefit to you as to me. The last thing either of us wanted was a senior division agent directing a second wave. Hang on, I'm getting feedback on the link.
We've been compromised?
Agent, looks like cutting the link
we
now.
Got some evidence, but an interesting alliance you might want to take a listen to.
And I'm sad to say we now know what happened to our helicopter back in Brooklyn. Have a listen.